Boston Library. They're holding a very special event, something we are very excited for, at their main library center. We're now joined by
Jackie Peters.
And we are talking this author. Tell me first a little bit about her, because I obviously don't have children, so I didn't know. But if you have children and they're reading children's books, this is a big deal.
Yes. So Kate DiCamillo, she's a best-selling, award-winning author. She is promoting her new book, Louisiana's Way Home, and it's the follow-up to Rainy Nightingale, which was a number one New York Times bestseller. And she is just a beloved children's book author. She's going to be at the main library this Saturday, January 12th at 11 a.m. She's going to talk about her book, Louisiana's Way Home, and then afterwards she's going to sign copies of unlimited copies of Louisiana's Way Home, as well as one backlist title. So if you have other books, she's written other books such as The Tale of Despero, Because of Winn-Dixie. My favorite is The Miraculous Journey of Edward Tulane. So we're just very excited to have her at the main library.
So she's touring all around the country and is coming right here into our own backyard. So this is a big deal for the library to be able to have her come there.
It is. And the event is free. And so the event is going to happen in the main library's auditorium, so space is limited, so we ask everybody to kind of plan accordingly.
So come early on the day of.
Mm-hmm. The library opens at 9 a.m. that day, but the event starts at 11. We also have parking available in the main library's garage, and then there's parking available in some of the other nearby garages as well, but you have to pay for that. So,
mm-hmm. So this is for children, obviously. Is there an age group that you recommend to come to this event?
It's all ages, but okay. She does write books for 11 years old and younger. That's kind of the age range that her books are geared towards. She does have some picture books. She has beginning reader books. Another book that's very popular is her Mercy Watson series. So she's fantastic.
Yeah, it's a really exciting event. If people want more information on when, where it is, how to get there, anything like that, where can they find all that information?
They can go to Charleston County Public Library's website at ccpl.org. We also have our social media sites, so check those out.
Well, thank you so much for coming
thank
in.
You.
We're really excited for this, and I'm sure the turnout will just be phenomenal.
Yes.
Thank you so much for coming in. Thanks. Stay with us, guys. We'll be right back.